Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Sajid Khan's family. Sajid Khan is an Indian actor and singer. He was born on 20th December 1951 in Billimora, Baroda State, British India. Veteran late producer-director Mehboob Khan was his father. His mother was film actress Sardar Akhtar. He became the adopted son of his parents. Actress Rekha fell in love with him in the period between 1970 to 1972, but Sajid met his future wife and broke off with Rekha. He later divorced his wife in 1990 and has a son, Sameer. Sajid Khan was a poor child from the slums of Bombay before he was discovered by Bollywood filmmaker Mehboob Khan. Sajid started acting as a child, appearing as the younger version of Sunil Dutt's character in Birju in Mehboob Khan's Academy Award-nominated Hindi film Mother India in 1957. Sajid was unknown at the time. His salary in the film was Rs. 750. After his debut in Mother India in 1957, he played the title role in his adopted father's next and last film, Son of India, in 1962. According to Rauf Ahmed, though the film was not a success at the box office, Sajid's performance was praised by the critics. After his father's death in 1964, Sajid was sent to the United States by his mother Sardar. He went on to achieve fame in the United States with a co-starring role alongside Jay North in the 1966 film Maya. The film's success led to a television series of the same name, airing on NBC from September 1967 to February 1968 and lasting 18 episodes. The show led to Sajid becoming a teen idol for a short time, appearing on the cover of popular magazines worldwide. He also had a short-lived singing career but was not successful. In 1968, he guest-starred in an episode of the television series The Big Valley and appeared in the music variety show It's Happening as a guest judge. He also found success in the Philippines in the early 1970s, starring as the male lead in a number of romantic comedy films opposite leading Philippine actress Nora Honor and Vilma Santos. He tried to get back into Hindi films, but none of his Hindi films from the 1972 to the 1983 worked financially. His career's peak period was in 1966 to 1974, and he was more successful in English films. He made his last film appearance in the Merchant Ivory film Heat and Dust in 1983, which was successful. Reportedly, Sajid had a factory in India which made costume jewelry. Artistic was the name of the retail store.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.